what's wrong?
Hey, you, what's wrong? What are you doing? What's wrong? Dana. Hey, yo. What are you doing?
What are you doing? You're a stink pot. Are you a little stink pot?
Jenny Jenna.
Oh, I'm just gonna eat it.
Hey, you. Jenna. Hey.
Who's up there?
Hey, you.
Jenna.
You are hungry. Plus, you're probably gonna take a little bit to get used to it. Huh. I'm hungry. Yeah, you're just about clean. Oh, you got mustache. Uh-oh, let's get that off. Shave that. Looking like an old lady already. Well.
Dumb and dumber.
That's a really big leaf, huh? No, you don't want to eat it.
And that's where our job as parents come in, to tell her what to eat and what not to eat.
Say, Grandpa, eat your heart out. I can mix way better. You just lost a job. Look at Mommy. Where's Mommy?
Jenna.
Jenna.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Mixing up a storm.
Woohoo!
What are you doing? Are you mixing? Yeah? Are you gonna make a videotape? Are you gonna make a videotape? Yeah, here, need some more saliva. Huh? What are you doing? Easy. Don't break it.
Oofa.
That's expensive.
Mommy and Daddy don't have enough money to replace that.
There you go.
Look, close light too.
What are you doing? That one looks good and okay. Roll 'em. Roll 'em. What one should I pick? There's so many to choose from. Which one are you gonna pick? Huh? You're a chunker. You're pretty chubby. Yes, you are. You're a chubby girl. You're a chubby girl. What do you do? Huh?
I see the butterfly. I'm
marching in the annual 4th of July parade with the Wilson Family Band. The parade is a big deal in the Wilson.
My husband was a policeman and he always made sure that he had that day off. I mean, he wouldn't take my birthday off.
Every day.
But he did take the 4th of July off.
Yeah.
That was a must.
Yeah.
It's very patriotic, but it also is spiced with seething rhetoric, because it's a political springboard for a lot of people, and they can vent their frustrations and anger towards whoever.
Who beats the president?
We're very competitive. As much as we love each other, we're very competitive, and you want to have a better costume or a better float or a better idea than your neighbor.
Everyone's a big secret. My best friend lives across the street, and until today, I didn't know what she was doing with her group.
We do the North River Dance.
Well, the North River has a reputation.
That was the beginning of her perfect life. I mean, she had her
Who's
studio
this?
All set. She had a neighborhood full of loving people.
Joe from work.
She understood.
Joe who?
A place for her dog.
Joe who?
People loved her there. I mean, it was just a great
place. Wow. Mom, your voice changed.
Press lives in the Willows and eventually wrote a book on
what
the
do you
want? Case.
No.
She enjoyed
No, swimming, why would I call you?
Diving, swimming. She was athletic and
it must be.
Take her in a lot of ways.
I have no, you know, I would have no reason to call you.
Woman. She would go out of her way to help people.
All right.
And
yeah.
To look after animals. She took on causes and
okay, how do you get back to video? Should just come back, shouldn't it? Doug Watson.
Look, Mom! Look at me! I love my new bicycle!
Be afraid.
Be very afraid. Oh, come on, Doug. Come on, Watson. Doug Watson.
I'm a scared. Ma.
He's gonna do it. Yeah. Yeah. Show us your mean face.
I am so not cool.
I wish I could get this forward away button down.
Oh, tree!
Evil Knievel, get.
What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing, you silly girl? Hey, no taking your tongue out. What are you doing? Are you trying to roll over? You gotta hit him. There you go. What are you doing? Hey, you. Are you gonna roll over? He says I'm trying. What are you doing, you silly goose? You silly goose, what? What are you doing? Jenna. Jenna. Hey. Jenna. Jenna, 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 Jenna. What are you doing? Hey there, Bumpkin. What are you doing? Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness.
Michael, how are you?
Well, welcome everybody to Gethsemane Church and to the baptism of Jenna Elise Watson, who is the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. The service of baptism is in the red prayer book that most of you have brought up with you. It starts on page 299. And just a few words about the service of baptism, which just to refresh your memory, because everybody knows what baptism is about. But this is the occasion on which Jenna is brought into the fellowship of Christ, made a member of the family that of people who believe in Jesus and follow Jesus. So just as she was born into a biological family that fills her life with love and support, so her church family will be there for her as she grows up. This is an occasion for parents and godparents to make promises on behalf of Jenna to ensure that she grows up knowing who Jesus is and that he is a force and a power in her life that she can turn to as she grows older and when things start to go rough. there's always that thought, that power and that force to support her, and she's a part of that fellowship. So we begin our service on page 299, and I invite you to all participate where it says people and where it says parents and godparents. Well, you know who you are. That's your line. And if there's any prompting that needs to be done,
The Lord is risen indeed. Hallelujah.
There is one body and one spirit.
There is one hope in God's call to us.
One Lord, one faith, one baptism.
One God and Father of all.
That I'm not doing the Bible readings today, so we're going to move to the presentation of Jenna, and I'll ask that parents and godparents present this child by name, saying, I present
Jenna Elise
to receive the sacrament.
To receive the sacrament of baptism. Good.
And on page 302 at the top, will you be responsible for seeing that the child you present is brought up in the Christian faith and life?
Will God's help.
Will you, by your prayers and witness, help this child to grow into the full stature of Christ?
I will with God's help.
Do you renounce Satan and all the spiritual forces of wickedness that rebel against God?
I renounce them.
Do you renounce the evil powers of this world, which corrupt and destroy the creatures of God?
I renounce them.
Do you renounce all sinful desires that draw you from the love of God?
I renounce them.
Do you turn to Jesus Christ and accept him as your Savior?
I do.
Do you put your whole trust in his grace and love?
I do.
Do you promise to follow and obey him as your Lord?
I do.
For all of you present, who are witnessing these vows, do all in your power to support this child in her life in Christ?
I think we will.
Let us join with Jenna and with her parents and godparents who are committing themselves to Christ and renew our own baptismal covenant. Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into death. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe in God the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Will you continue in the apostles' teaching and fellowship, in the breaking of bread, and in the prayers?
I will, with God's help.
Will you persevere in resisting evil? And whenever you fall into sin, repent and return to the Lord.
I will, with God's help.
Will you proclaim by word and example the good news of God in Christ?
I will, with God's help.
Will you seek and serve Christ in all persons, loving your neighbor as yourself?
I will, with God's help.
Will you strive for justice and peace among all people? And respect the dignity of every human being.
I will.
Let us now pray for this child who is to receive the sacrament of new birth. Deliver her, O Lord.
Hear our prayer.
Keep her in the faith and communion of your holy church.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Teach her to love others in the power of your Spirit.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Send her into the world in witness to your love.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Bring her to the fullness of your peace and glory.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Grant, O Lord, that all who are baptized into the death of Jesus Christ, your Son, may live in the power of his resurrection and look for him to come again in glory, who lives and reigns now and forever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give him thanks and praise.
We thank you, Almighty God, for the gift of water. Over it, the Holy Spirit moved in the beginning of creation. Through it, you led the children of Israel out of their bondage in Egypt into the land of promise. In it, your Son Jesus received the baptism of John and was anointed by the Holy Spirit as the Messiah, the Christ, to lead us through his death and resurrection from the bondage of sin into everlasting life. We thank you, Father, for the water of baptism. In it we are buried with Christ in his death. By it we share in his resurrection. Through it we are reborn by the Holy Spirit. Therefore, in joyful obedience to your Son, we bring into his fellowship those who come to him in faith, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Now sanctify this water, we pray you, by the power of your Holy Spirit, that those who hear are cleansed from sin and born again, may continue forever in the risen life of Jesus Christ, our Savior. To him, to you, and to the Holy Spirit, be all honor and glory, now and forever.
Amen. Amen.
It's okay, Pumpkin.
Janet Elise, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you that by water and the Holy Spirit, you have bestowed upon this your servant the forgiveness of sins, have raised her to the new life of grace. Sustain her, O Lord, in your Holy Spirit. Give her an inquiring and discerning heart, the courage to will and to persevere, a spirit to know and to love you, and the gift of joy and wonder in all your works. Amen. Jenna Elise, you are sealed by the Holy Spirit in baptism and marked as Christ's own forever. Let us welcome the newly baptized, saying together, we receive you into the household of God, confess the faith of Christ crucified, proclaim his resurrection, and share with us in his eternal priesthood. The peace of the Lord be always with you.
And also with you.
Can God body have a mouth? Yes.
Let's end this with a blessing. The peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be amongst us and remain with us this day and forevermore.
Here, watch this. Is that Maggie? Who's that? Is that you? Yeah. Cool, huh?